I'm excited to share some news about another high-quality replacement part from CRP Automotive that's so big, I'm actually going to need two episodes of Inside the Brands to cover it. Hello again, David Hirschhorn from CRP here. Today I'm going to tell you about a brand new program from Rein Automotive, a series of valve covers for BMW N20, N52, N54, and N55 engines. The OE valve covers are made out of plastic and can crack or warp in extreme temperatures of an engine bay. Remember, 3 out of 4 of these engines are turbocharged, which can raise underhood temperatures significantly. And the cover doesn't even have to warp that much to cause problems, as many of you know. Knowing that cracking and warping is an issue for our customers, we set out to make a high-quality replacement part. And while there are other dealer alternatives out there, we feel ours are the best options due to the time and resources we've invested into testing the products we offer. We worked with a third-party testing lab here in the United States to ensure that these valve covers deliver the durability you and your customers demand. It took several rounds of testing to ensure that the material was up to our high standards. We also sent samples to our Innovation Council for feedback and field testing. And now, we own cylinder heads, which we use to test fitment ourselves. I'm happy to announce that our valve covers are now available, both individually and as kits. More about that in my next video. Of course, if you have a question about this or any other Rein part or kit, feel free to post it below or on the CRP Automotive Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be among the first to learn about new parts like this one. Thanks for watching.